ain't gon' stress you, but I'ma let you know, girl, you be killing them. You be killing them, girl, you be killing them.
Welcome to my kitchen. I actually got inspired to make this recipe because one of my good friends, who's a motorcycle racer, is training for racing. He's trying to eat really healthy, and I thought, why don't I come up with something really yummy that's also really good for him? So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make them a little lower fat. We're gonna make them a little bit more protein rich, and they're gonna be delicious. And I really hope he's gonna like them.
To start out, I'm including a package of vanilla whey protein powder with my 1.5 cups of flour. Casey will love this because the protein powder adds 21 grams of protein to the muffins, and bonus, bakes really well. I'm adding a teaspoon of salt and a teaspoon of cinnamon, and 2 teaspoons of baking powder. These muffins need to meet a high standard. They need to be extremely good for us, but still taste amazing. I'm melting 1/4 cup of my alternative butter. Even if you're not lactose intolerant, this is a great product that still bakes really well. I'm using 1/2 cup of light vanilla almond milk to reduce the fat, and adding 1 egg. Now we're coming to the apple, one of our main ingredients that really gives these muffins their unforgettable texture. I'm gonna grate 3 of the 4 pieces. And I really don't want that last piece to go to waste. I'll add everything together now, the apple, the butter, and the flour mixture, and we're getting pretty close to having this recipe done. Remember not to overmix the batter. We want the muffins to be as tender as possible. Now we're at the blueberries. Blueberries are super high in antioxidants, and I like to use the fresh organic ones whenever possible. I use a coconut spray oil so my muffins won't stick, and I evenly distribute the batter into the cups. To make the crunchy topping, I'm throwing together 1/2 cup of walnuts, 1/4 cup of brown sugar, and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. My oven is already preheated to 400 degrees, and as soon as I get the topping on, they're ready to go in for 15 minutes.
They smell so good. Taste test complete. Hi.
Hey.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. Nice to see you.
Oh, it's great to see you too.
So I brought you some muffins.
Oh wow! Awesome. Those look so good.
Do you want to eat one?
Absolutely. Let me try.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Are they good?
That is good.
Yes.
That is great. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.